Oh, come on, really? Alright, let's do this. We haven't been using that enough, so... Whoa, okay. Oh, was that gonna- Oh! Alright, good thing we got that on footage. I really want everyone to see that. That's actually really good. Okay. What the fuck? Alright, there's somebody here. Forgot. Hey. Hey. Alright, I'm gonna just pet shot everyone. Okay, boop. Alright. Oh, we're already back to where we were. Cool. That didn't take long at all. Oh, no, wait, no, we're not. There's supposed to be guys there. That's kind of weird. Unless they're not spawned yet. Now they spawn. Gotchas. Oh, okay, of course the explosive doesn't work. Come on, poke out. Poke out! I can't wait forever. Oh my god, you're gonna get me killed. You are gonna get me killed, you douchebag. You freaking... Wow. Okay, that surprised me. I don't think I was paying attention. Wow, really? Not a headshot? Okay. This game just biased against me. Freaking. This game's trying to do the freaking pro-black, pro-Mexican, anti-white agenda. That's all it's doing. This game's pulling that on me right now. That's why it's freaking discriminating against me, guys. Oh my god. I feel so oppressed right now. Shit. Okay. Whoa. Come on. Yeah, that's right. Idiot. Whoa, okay, that... What the fuck? Did you see it? The blood just... What the fuck? His head just became a sprinkler for a second. A blood sprinkler. Oh, God. Okay, whoa. Oh, shit! Okay. Okay, that's kind of awkward. Whoa, okay, what the fuck? I was just deformed. Okay, that was stupid. Oh, great, these people are going to waste my time now. Swear to God, they're going to waste my time. Where are they? Okay, I guess. Whoa! Hey, buddy. Gotcha. I don't know where your boat buddies went, but... Oh, shit. Oh yeah, and there's other white people here, but those are different, so... Yeah. I'm not gonna explain how, it just is, so... I mean, if you don't understand that, you're just... objectively wrong. I don't know what to say. Oh. What? So, suddenly I can't shoot for shit? Well, okay, that's true. The boats are kind of bullshit. I won't lie. I don't know how I survive. Well, okay, let's not speak too soon. Spoilers. Spoilers, Joe. Spoilers. Oh, look, he survived. Whoa, who saw that coming? Wow. God. Oh, hey! It's our buddy. Nice of you to show up now, dickhead. Everyone's so incompetent in this game. Like, even me. And now I've killed, like, hundreds of people. That's kind of sad. The whole operation was slipping out of our grip. I was an overconfident chump going into the jungle alone. Oh, apparently... Oh, shit! Wow. Oh, my God. Ah! No, die! Okay, cool. We got him. Oh, shit. Hey. Hey, you. Why are you still alive? Don't be alive. That's not fair. That's against the law. Oh shit. Don't worry. Don't worry, I'm shooting wildly. I'll get him eventually. Oh. Oh wow, you're so cool. Oh. What? Another one bites the dust. Boom, boom, boom. Another one bites the dust. Shut up, Jesus. Even I agree with them. Shut up, bitch. Just do what you're told until I save you. Oh. 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 Aha! Hiya. Ha, you guys think... You guys thought you could dupe me with that? Oh, shit! Alright. Apparently we have to deal with that more than once. That kind of wasn't fair, I didn't know that. Oh, it's a good thing the radius for it is, like, so... Okay, I'm kind of, like, paranoid. Wait, oh, that hit us. I mean, at least I think I did. No! Oh god, he missed. Oh, okay, I don't have to reload. Oh shit, we're almost- Oh, I didn't realize that was our health. Ooh, okay. I wasn't actually paying attention to that at all. Does our health go back up now at this point? I hope it does, because that'd be kind of really gay if it didn't. Just saying. Oh, of course it doesn't. I don't trust this, then. Hey, if we're not even close to the end yet, then... Okay, thanks for not letting me shoot him, so he could just hit me. Okay. Wow. Oh, what a nice life you had. Oh. Oh. Whoops. What the? Where? Oh. Holy shit, fuck. How many viewers are there gonna be? Fucking dick munchers. Jesus. No, I got it. I was gonna kill them all again. God, what do you do? You drive? Anyone can drive. Why do you think freaking so many people drive, huh? Not near as many people freaking shoot guns as they drive. That means I'm better than you. Oh shit. Come on. Oh my god. Wow. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Okay, I can just shoot the cars. I didn't realize that. They blow up in just a few shots. Apparently. Because that makes sense, I guess. I don't know. Oh, great. Nice job, dummy. Oh. Oh, I guess that did kind of screw us over. Hey, now we have to deal with them. I guess that's good. You know? Oh, come on. I had to, didn't we have enough? Okay, anyone who saw that knows what just happened. So... Wow, okay, the game was really generous and brought our boat health back up. So that was really stupid. The boat health was so down, so low, that... Basically, before I even got a chance to freaking shoot it, blew. What the fuck? Alright. We'll just do our best to... Oh. Where? Where? Oh. That was kind of cheap. I couldn't actually see you. Freaking hackers. Oh my god. Wow. Nice hacks, bro. Ooh. What? Where? Where? Who's shooting? Whoa, where did you guys come from? Freaking ghosts of freaking South America here. Brazilian tourist office should get a load of Brazil. Whatever. I mean, it could be South America still, but let's just contain it to Brazil.
The place was crawling. How many guys they got? How many poor kids want nice sneakers? It ain't hard to hire. Hey, we're on them again.
Oh my god. Haven't we had enough of this? Okay, let's shoot her quickly. Okay, just a little bit. Just a little bit. What's going on? Alright, that sounds that looks smart. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, right, I forgot I had this.
We're not coming this close to let her go. I'm afraid this shit's gonna come down to more than willpower.
Holy shit. God damn the shit we get into. Hey, it looks like that guy from cause this is sensical, isn't it? Oh, it gave me red on her though. I didn't see her. Wait, there's still two guys. It's not. Whoa. Okay, you had to have seen that. Please tell me you saw that. Oh, of course, there's two guys left and they get away. We've killed like almost everyone in their neighborhood and these two guys get away. Oh, okay, of course.
Fabiana had slipped through my fingers for a second time. Another habit I didn't want or need.
Damn. Oh my god, you guys suck.
They had an entire goddamn army.
They always have an army, Max. Just fucking expect it at this point. Oh my god, you're so freaking bad.
Yeah. It's all crazy, pal. Non-stop insanity. Thought I left all this shit behind. Easy gig, you said. What a fool I was to get involved in this madness.
Suddenly the boat blows up. The end. Oh, and look at that. Who saw us coming? Back to drinking again. Alright, cool. Sorry, I just felt like being quiet for that because there was just a lot of commentary. There's a lot of, like, you know, exposition and dialogue to go over there, so.
Get up, bro. Max. Wake up, Max. Come on. Get up, you big bastard. Come on.
Hey, I'm not big.
Yeah? You don't look up.
I do. Look, see? Watch me look up in just a second. I'm going to look up at my ceiling. Watch this.
I'm gonna
prove you wrong.
You really know how to give a place a great lived-in feel, huh? This is beautiful.
Fuck off with the fucking wisecracks. Really? Not no.
Okay, sorry, bro.
Oh, you done fucked up, Palio. You done fucked up.
I heard that.
What do you expect? I just woke up, man. God. Oh shit, it's this one. A dame, a dork, and a drunk.
Second, I'm not feeling so good.
Bon dia.
That means good day, or... Yeah. I guess it's Portuguese? That can't be Spanish. Yeah, Brazil's Portuguese, right? So, anyway.
Fucking pair of clowns. I'm sorry, sir. We risked our lives several times over trying to save...
I know. I just wish I knew what was happening and why.
Yeah, yes, we killed like fucking 200 people for you.
Just because we are rich and happy.
Dickhead.
Is that a good reason to hate us? I do a lot of good in this town. A lot. This is
like what?
As I told you yes,
I can't even answer that.
Miami or Geneva. It feels like nothing good can come from living in Sao Paulo right now.
I hope you're not giving up on our city, Senor Franco. Listen, we will catch the man. You have my word on that.
Listen to Mr. Becker, brother. Yes, these are tough times, but we have been through it before. Like when father died.
Father had a heart attack visiting a brothel. Yeah, it was humiliating and embarrassing for sure. Now this is different.
This is the emperor. Well, she's not dead. Maybe we'll be lucky to get her back safe soon.
I can almost guarantee it. If you do as I ask.
Oh, why did it highlight that?
Maybe. Be strong, brother. For your wife. I know this has been tough on you, but things will get better. For all of us. Hmm?
All of us. How did that too?
My helicopter. This way.
Sure.
Interesting.
Mr. Becker,
senor,
let us give you a ride.
Bon.
Oh.
And may I say, you would be best served se contratar profissionais e não esses amadores pés de chinelo.
Goodbye, Mr. Becker.
Até logo, Super.
All right, I didn't understand any of this gibberish.
Plans, Max.
Speak English, you Yankees. That's not the right term. Anyway, I'm an idiot.
Sometimes it feels like I have done nothing apart from being a rich man in a poor country. The men I talk to, you only see money. Now my wife. I am not naive. She does not love me for my body.
Despite your good fortune, you're still a decent man.
Am I? I don't know. I try to be. Maybe I'm just another rich fool, just like the rest of my friends.
Com licença. Tem uma ligação pro senhor, um policial chamado Senhor da Silva.
Diga que eu ligo mais tarde.
Sim.
Another bent cop wanting a pension contribution.
Oh.
Think a pile of shit feels popular because it's surrounded by flies?
Ha ha ha. That was funny.
I'm a mess.
You're so funny. Funny. Oh, great. He's faggots again. Now I have to deal with these. Great, it's gonna get so much more OP now. Get ready, everyone. This is going to be a fun freaking chapter. Chapter 6.
There's a way to reboot the system. If I can get to the server room, I should be able to get everything back online.
Oh, great. I have to freaking escort this guy. Let me get...
To push a button, be able to make all your problems go away. That was some useless junk.
Hey, don't be so angry.
Sir, let us handle this.
Don't be a douche.
Lock yourself in. Do not answer the door unless you know it's me. Let's go.
Unless you know.
If I could just get to the server room.
What if they're holding a gun to my head and then I say, hey.
Down behind the desk now, both of
you. You know, then you know it's me, but it's still a bad idea. Whoa! 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 Oh my god. Okay, this is weird. This is happening way too weirdly. Okay, this happened way too suddenly. I wasn't ready for that. I like that the game throws you in like that, but I just was not ready for it. Oh. Wow, thanks for ruining my fucking back. My backward shot, you duke. You. Whatever. Fuck, you even ruined my speech, you fucking asshole.
We need to get you to the server room. Let's go.
God damn it. What did he say? I don't know. The subtitles are like, hey, in case you don't understand Portuguese, here it is in subtitles. Hold on.
That was the office Victor used at Fabricas Bronco.
Please, come on!
Victor's
hold on. Shut up. I gotta see if there's...
Half the size of Rodrigo's and a tenth as fancy. Marcelo's must have been a box in the basement. They'd been keeping an eye on Fabiana from afar. Shame they'd been more interested in supposed infidelities than thugs sizing her up for a snatch.
This way.
Infidelities? What? Okay. Oh, hey, look, a golden gun. We gotta find some painkillers, because if there isn't some sewer, then that whole mess kind of screwed us over a little bit. Let's see.
I never should have moved to Brazil.
Hey, look, there's one.
Sunday at the office. No one else would need these.
Well, I guess not, Max. I guess not. Let's shoot these. Oh, of course, those are bulletproof, apparently. How convenient.
Okay.
Or inconvenient, depending on how you look at it. Oh. Okay. So I think we can move quickly. You guys are no match for my headshot skills. Wow. I'm so pro. Holy crap. I don't have auto aim, do I? I feel like I do sometimes, like, I just fucking aim and shoot and they're instantly dead in the head. And that rhyme too, my rhymes are sublime, holy shit. I'm just on a roll today. Yeah! Yeah! Okay. Let's go. Yeah, you can move over, geek. Okay. Don't worry, I'll shoot those cubicles first. I'll take care of the cubicles. You work on the server room. Access the mainframe and catalog the diaphragm of the Nebula network code system computer terms. Ah,
same guns for hire who jumped our exchange at the stadium. Croce Prado, the black.
I promise you, I know computers. I swear to Oh, wow.
Were they just looking for another payday, or did their business with the Broncos run deeper?
What, the Boston Broncos? You think they're in league with the Boston Broncos? Oh. Wow, he just instantly reacts. I mean, I know they're paramilitary and stuff. And wow, he takes a headshot. I know they're paramilitary and stuff, but come on, that's kind of BS, isn't it? Okay, suddenly my headshots are not working anymore. Why is that guy taking 10 million headshots? What the hell? What? Are you Neo? Are you Neo, sir? Sir, are you Neo? I don't... Whoa. Shit. Wow. I don't think you are, sir. I don't quite appreciate your frickin' taking, like, 4 of my headshots at you. Okay, I think that's pretty bullshit, to be quite honest. And freaking dodging them like you're some kind of fucking Matrix hero. You're not, okay? Wow. Of course he shoots me and then... Or I don't even know if it was him. Someone fucking shot me. Interrupted my fucking thing again. Oh, of course, it was this fucking... Fuck you. Assholes. Great. Wasted painkillers on that, but whatever.
Can we just spend a few more minutes? Make sure they're all gone?
Come on, don't worry. I got your back. Poor kid was scared shitless. But I thought we'd seen the worst of it.
Okay. The server room is just down here.
You're doing good. Come on.
Hey? I didn't think I'd have a day like this when I wake up in the mornings.
Wish I could say the same thing.
Fact was, I'd gotten used to protecting Bronco in the big bad world. We hadn't anticipated a siege situation here. Hadn't prepared for it. I couldn't tell the kid that.
Man, you guys are freaking low class. Well, it's a good thing they got me. I just kill everyone.
These guys didn't have security clearance.
Oh, really? What told you that? Was it that they roped in here from the rooftops instead of just accessing the doors? Oh, nope. Wrong button. Is that? Oh, okay. That was too close. Okay, I'm just kind of confused with my controls. I don't know why, but I am. I know it's kind of bad, isn't it? Oh. Oh no. I have no painkillers? Wait a minute, but didn't I? Oh no. Oh no, I have to be really. Oh no, that's. Oh. Oh no, that's not good. Okay, I think that's gonna cover me. Yeah. It's okay that. What? Oh, of course there's someone from the side now. Wonderful. Whoa, what the fuck? Okay, that's not. That stupid shotgun guy, he needs to just go, because he's the one who keeps getting me here. It's honestly quite bothersome. Fuck him. Move! Move! Why am I not. Take cover! There! Oh my god, this game. Whoa, take cover! Okay, I don't know what to do. Oh, okay, this is not good. If you don't. Oh shit, I don't have any painkillers. Shit. I don't feel comfortable with this. I'm kind of worried I'm in a game ending. It's not game ending, but. Okay, well. Apparently that was a little bit too close for comfort. Can I run out? Oh yeah, I'm so sure I could. Of course he hits me. My guy can't move back to his other better cover spot there because this game is fucking broken with that. Of course. Okay, this is really dodgy. I'm not exactly like pissed off about this situation, but I don't quite. Okay, it can work out. I can see this working. I just need to really be careful, and boxes can't be in my line of sight. Another thing. Oh, where did I get the painkillers? Okay. It's okay. It's okay. Oh, okay, I don't know where I got shot from, but somewhere I got shot. Apparently somehow got shot. Wonderful. This is gonna be really difficult. Okay, if I got died from that, I would have been really pissed off. Okay. Wow, I just killed all of them just like that all of a sudden. Okay, apparently, I'm telling you, spray and pray is the way to play, okay? Spray and pray is the way to play. I don't know what else to say. Once again, I'm rhyming like a sublimer. Oh, that was where it was, isn't it? Hold on. I'm not getting you out yet, buddy. I need to check all these places out. And then you can go. Do your thing. Because I want to make sure I got all my shit up here. I'm not even seeing some of these painkillers. So, hold on. I just want to be sure I didn't miss anything. That's probably all of them, but... what am I carrying? Oh, I'm just carrying an SMG. Okay. Here, I guess we'll pick up this foul. Or the fail. That's what it should probably be called. It's a fail gun. It really is. It's just a failed pile of shit. Hold on. We're not done yet. Okay. That's where we need to go. I don't know if there's anything down here. Okay, I guess not. I had a feeling that would happen.
Be able to fix this or what? In a few minutes, eh? I should be able to reboot the system, get all the components back online.
Sweet. What does that mean?
You should be able to lock us down, eh? This works. Whatever you're doing, do it quick. I'm gonna make a sweep of the building and then get back to Rodrigo's.
Oh, okay. Watch, something's gonna go horribly wrong, isn't it? I'm calling it.
Security system was back online.
Oh, sweet.
Things might be a little tougher for our fan club from here on in. Seemed like breaching the perimeter
Damn.
And no more difficult than strolling through the front gates.
Oh, we barely have any security.
Hey, who needs a Trojan horse when the alarm is down and your standing army is a dame, a dork, and a drunk?
Hey! It's a title! It all fits now.
Checked out.